Hi, I'm Peg from Sony, and I'm going to take you through the steps on how to create recovery discs for your Sony VAIO computer. We recommend that you create these discs in case you ever need to do a full recovery. A full recovery allows you to restore your computer back to the original factory configuration. Before we begin, you will need either 10 CDRs or 2 DVDRs, depending on the type of burner in your computer. The discs are sold separately. Make sure that you label the discs as they are burned and note the model number of the computer on them so you know which computer these discs are for. For my demonstration, I'm using the VPC-EB. Each VAIO computer is slightly different and the operating system you are using could be a factor, so be sure to check the owner's manual or visit us at esupport.sony.com for specific instructions on your model and operating system. Click Start. Click All Programs and locate VAIOCare. Click VAIOCare to launch the application. You may receive a message, do you want to allow the following program to make changes to this computer? Select Yes. In the left pane, click Recovery and Restore. Within the main window, select Create Recovery Media. At this point, you will need to make sure that the computer is connected to the AC adapter. Do not interrupt the power during this process. Insert a blank disk. Once the computer detects the disk, the number of disks required will be displayed in the window. Click Next. Click Start. Once the first disk has been created, it will automatically eject. Remove it from the computer and label it. Insert another disk. Once the second disk has been created, it will automatically eject. Remove it from the computer and label it. The average time to create recovery disks can be 30 minutes to 1 hour, depending on the speed of your computer and the type of disk you are using. For more tips, tricks, and how-to videos, please visit us at esupport.sony.com or on our Sony Listens YouTube channel. Thank you.